Find the exact value of the inverse cosine of negative square root 3 divided by 2. Looking at our unit circle, we can see that the only time the cosine is a negative square root of 3 over 2 is when we are in quadrants 2 and 3. And with that in regards to that, if we draw this out, we know that these are the 30 degree marks, which is 5 pi over 6 and 7 pi over 6. Now we have a domain of 0 through pi. So what this is showing us is that the angle can only be from 0 to pi. So our final answer is only 5 pi over 6.